is possible for them to have built such a thing?
Mr. President, the technology required is easily within the means of even the smallest nuclear power. It requires only the will to do so.
Roses are red, violets are blue, but the iris is the flower that will mean the end of
Shakespeare. Baked beans, cornbread, banana pudding, carrots, peas, meatloaf and gravy, chicken legs, cabbage, onion soup, rolls, muffin, macaroni and cheese casserole, bottomless pot of coffee, $1.99 on weekdays, 12 to 1:30, the country kitchen buffet, all you can eat. If the plates had sides on them, I could carry more.
Emily.
He left her.
Yeah, I did.
You better be sure you want to know what you want to know.
Complicated. Everyone's got their...
State your name to the camera.
My name is Andrew Robert Myers.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Mr. Myers.
I live in Nutley, New Jersey. I was born there. My mom and dad are gone.
What are you here to do today?
I'm here to kill myself.
I've been here my entire life. Sometimes I feel like I'm stuck and surrounded by all this negativity in the world.
Believe it. She's there with this guy. And she looks at me like she doesn't even know who I am.
Excuse me? Can I help you find something, sir?
My name is Joel Barish, and I'm here to erase Clementine Krasinski.
I'm erasing you, and I'm happy! You did it to me first!
This is the last time I'm sorry.
Clem, they're erasing you. Can you hear me? By morning, you'll be gone! The perfect ending to this piece of shit story!
Where the hell are we? Where in the hell are we?
Jesus Christ, where are we?
Where are we, Wing?
You are nowhere!
What?
Yeah!
Where'd you get that?
What's happening, Wing?
Chinese standoff.
A what?
Stay away from her, Jack. She's nuts, too. She's a lawyer.
She's a what?
Oh, come on!